body filled with scars. The taste of hate in my